standing by the banks of Lough Erin. I met